गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस कंटिन्यू रिविजन चैप्टर्स 12 एंड 13, द बॉय हू रैन अवे, प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड पास्ट टेंस। लेट मी रीड द एक्सरसाइजेस, लिसन टू मी केयरफुली। कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस, पेज 39। मदर टेरेसा सॉ द लिटिल बॉय ऑन द स्ट्रीट्स ऑफ कलकत्ता। चिल्ड्रन्स होम इज a place where many other children who have no family live. The boy had run away to his home. He said that his home was with his mother. The little boy and his mother got shelter, food, clothes, and good friends to live with. Answer the following, page 39. Where did the nuns take the little boy? The nuns took the little boy to the children's home. What did the nuns do to the little boy at the children's home? The nuns bathed the little boy, gave him food, and put him to bed at the children's home. What did the little boy do at night? The little boy ran away from the children's home at night. Where did the nuns reach when they followed the boy? The nuns reached a small hut when they followed the boy. Why did the boy run back to his mother every night? The boy ran back to his mother every night because he could not leave his sick mother alone and live in the children's home. Tense means time. We use verbs in various forms to express time. There are three types of tense. They are present tense, past tense, and future tense. Present tense, the action that happened in the present time, it is called present tense. Example, I am a little girl. I am 6 years old. I study in class 2. Rahul drinks milk in the morning. Ashima skips rope every evening. I read stories every night. Fill in the blanks using the given verbs in the correct present tense form. Open, reads, opens, rings, sit, rise, sits. The bell rings at 8 a.m. The teacher opens the door. I sit in the second row. Seema sits next to me. We open our English books. Our teacher reads the lesson. I raise my hand to answer a question. Complete the sentences in the present tense, page 42. We study in class 2. Sia swims in the swimming pool at the sports complex every day. Rajat writes neatly. The sun shines in the sky. We must brush our teeth twice a day. Past tense. The action that happened in the past is called past tense. Example, Roma played tennis last Friday. Yesterday I bought new clothes. We ate breakfast in the morning. Write the past tense forms of the verbs given below. Page 43. Ask, asked. Call, called. Cook, cooked. Love, loved. Help, helped. Walk, walked. Open, opened. Finish, finished. Bark, barked. Type, typed. Raise, raised. Twinkle, twinkled. Wash, washed. Look, looked. Fill in the blanks using the given verbs in past tense. Pick, jump, look, climb, bark. A dog barked at a cat. The cat climbed a tree. It jumped onto the roof. A boy looked at the cat. He picked it up and took it home. Complete the sentences using the past tense, page 44. I opened the door. I walked inside. I looked around. I picked up a box. I lifted the lid. I screamed. Some verbs take a special form when they are used in the past tense. Page 45. Bring, brought. Eat, ate. Keep, kept. Sleep, slept. Catch, caught. Send, sent. Get, got. Tell, told. Teach, taught. Go, went. Stand, stood. Come, came. Make, made. Know, knew. Hide, hid. Sit, sat. Buy, bought. Leave, left. Meet, met. Write, wrote. Run, ran. Ring, rang. Take, took. Say, said. Fill in the blanks with the past tense forms. Page 45. Subin's father bought a new car. The driver brought the car home. Father rang the doorbell. Subin came out of the house. Father took him for a drive in the car. Subin was very happy. Homework. Learn the given exercises. Thank you.